Hi, I'm Steve Herek, the director of The Mighty Ducks and 101 Dalmatians, and I'm really excited to present to you a brand new sporting comedy from the land down under. It's called Reverse Runner. It's really funny, it's got a lot of heart, and I know you're going to love the trailer.
She's not all that good going forward, so she reverses like a breech birth.
What's a breech birth?
When the baby comes out backwards.
My dad said I was born backwards.
Kid Campbell did everything.
Don't even think about putting it in reverse.
The wrong way.
D for drive.
I was born backwards.
Hey! Fine, I'm back!
Until he found a sport.
G'day, fitness freaks. It isn't the special sports or the gay games.
How would you like it if I said, hey everyone, welcome, thank goodness, it's not the Ranger races.
I would not like that.
Where being backwards is an advantage.
We need a coach.
Before you master the training track, you've got to master the train tracks. Just joking, kid.
They were so surprised. I opened their eyes up. Opened their eyes.
Sure, this is safe to drink. I grew up on this stuff. And another?
When kid's got power, let's see if he's got speed.
This year,
you're on your way to become a reverse runner.
Theory Pictures presents.
Get a decent bloody job like the rest of us.
A story for anyone with a childhood dream.
You can't expect it to be served to you on a platter.
A seafood platter.
You may have won the crown.
This is a magical moment.
But you won't win the race.
Reverse Runner.
What will be next? Paper airplane making?
I actually had a hair in my mouth. What the hell are you doing?